They started dancing when I said we were going to start soon.
I'm excited, and I'm vibing to this music.
Hey guys, we're gonna play some Divinity Original. Wait, no. We're gonna play some Baldur's Gate 3 today.
Isn't it crazy to say that? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Like Dungeons and Dragons as a video game, dude. I'm so hyped right now. This I played it for like 3 hours when the early access came out, and. I love it so much. I'm so excited.
Awesome. So yeah, so some context for where we're at on this. I have I all I've seen is the character creation screen and nothing else. So
it is it is very cool. So thanks for joining us, guys.
Yeah. So I'm going to do this.
Ooh.
We're going to get into this.
Ooh.
This now.
That opening little thing always reminds me of Skyrim.
Yeah.
Question, Jacob. Is this the same thing as what, the, like, trailer?
Yeah. Literally what we watched yesterday.
All right, I've seen this too.
Well, that's why I asked you.
I didn't know that this was the opening cutscene of the game.
That's fine. It's okay, we kind of need to watch it anyways. Oh my god. The Mind Flayers look so damn cool in this game. Oh my lord.
He needs to cut his fingernails.
No, he doesn't. He needs them for scratching.
Also, yes, Jacob is wearing glasses now.
Yeah, I'm blind. I can't see. Oh, I'm also just like, man, there's a lot of lore about D&D that I love. And one of the few that is very rarely explored is the Gith and the Mind Flayers. And I'm just so hyped that they're doing this. Not only that, but they're doing the little tadpole guys and it's so cool. Yum. All right.
Who am I?
Who am I?
I think I'm gonna play fighter.
Okay. Hey, well, Micah got a puns donated $5 and said,
thanks,
I DM a high level game for my uncle and some friends, and I put a +3 rapier, which I named Beauty in the Eye of a Beholder.
Ha! Thanks. I also saw, Micah, that you just joined our Patreon, so thanks for that too. Appreciate it.
For those of you that know, are the locations of the cameras okay? I didn't think about that until just now.
Well, you'll miss some stuff like on this screen with the information on the left hand side, but it's fine.
It's not a big deal.
Okay.
Okay, so what are we playing?
I think I'm gonna play fighter. I think I'm gonna play Jace.
Okay.
I could do Warlock. Everybody was saying I should play the Wizard, but I don't want to work that hard to try to get Fireball. Also, he doesn't have a character. He's just kind of a meme. So,
what are you playing,
Colton? This is my boy. And he can't play Bard. I would be playing Bard if I could, but Bard is not available yet. So I think I will do Fighter.
Colton, what are you playing?
I don't know. What are the options? Core.
Bring it back for the dead.
I could play Core. That's spoilers, my friend.
Oops. No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No.
Chat on mobile blocks our faces. Ha. Huh? That's fine.
Oh, that's weird. Just get rid of the chat.
The only things our camera will cover up is the initiative in battle. Eh.
No, the initiative's on the top left.
Yeah, well, our cameras are across the left side of the screen.
Yeah, but they're in the top corner, so I think it should be good.
Okay.
Tyler, what are you gonna play?
Well, I was thinking about filling in whatever role we didn't have already, so maybe a cleric?
I'll play a rogue. Or no, if you're gonna play fighter, we need a magic-y.
We should have a magic-y, a heal, and a and a damage.
You know what? I'll play wizard, but I'm not gonna play that wizard.
I can play life, light, or trickery domain.
Life, light, or trickery?
Mm-hmm.
Trickery's pretty cool.
I know. Let's see. And I can change what deity I follow too.
That's so cool.
Mm-hmm. And customize spells and what's prepared. And there's a lot of
stuff.
Now,
does anybody know if this character creator is the character creator?
What do you mean?
Like, is this the early access character creator? Is this this is it?
I don't know. I would imagine this would be very similar.
That would be the only thing I'm a little disappointed. Like, just to everybody else, I was telling them that there's very little about this game that I dislike. So far, I love it. That would be the only thing. Would be that it's not super crazy in depth. You can't make yourself look crazy. It's like super different or anything. I mean, it's good. There's a lot of choices and hairstyles.
Yeah.
You don't look ugly, which is nice. I freaking hate games where you just look like an abomination. But this one isn't that bad. There's a lot of choices in style and stuff, so I like it.
Another $5 from Micah. I finally got money, so I can donate now.
Wow, thanks.
I'm going to take, instead of Shield of Faith, I'm going to take Protection from Evil and Good, maybe? Mm-hmm. Or Healing Word. No, I should have Healing Word.
Oh my gosh. One of the hairstyles for, I think, like, human is just Phelan. Pretty cool. The hairstyles are so awesome.
Hey, Ditch got it, right? Good. Yeah, I'm making Perry.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Nice. I mean, I should just make Ket at this point. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm just making a random character. I don't really...
Also, yeah, you guys are watching my screen.
I like hair 22. I also like hair 25. There's so many hair options. Don't you guys love just playing dress up?
There's no half-orc bad game. I'm pretty sure like that's all stuff that's going to get added in.
Is there half-orc? Oh, yeah, there isn't. There's drow, though. I'm pretty sure half-orc and dragonborn will be in the final version. There's no bard, okay? You know, upset I am. I'm not that upset.
What am I doing? I got to... Find, is there a purple option? There it is.
There's a lot of color options.
There are a lot of color options. I'm actually pretty surprised that you're disappointed with this character creator. I think it's pretty legit.
For me, it's more the faces. There's only like four faces, and they all look not great. So, but they're not bad. But there's like six. Male human ones, I think, and they're not terrible. I just wish I could customize them a little
bit.
You
would get the game just to make your character and take a screenshot of the portrait. The only problem is I don't think you can change the clothing initially. But I guess you could zoom in real close and get like a screenshot of the face.
That would be cool if they had like a little like free create mode where you could just make characters and use whatever all their resources. That'd be so cool.
Oh man, I gotta... Mm-hmm. Really, I have to have prepared spells. That's interesting.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Like, because I'm playing a wizard.
Yeah.
So I can't just, like, have access to all of my spells in my spell book.
That's not how that works.
I know. I just thought it was really interesting. Like, my question is more, I wonder how that's represented in the game. Like, when do I change it?
All right. Now I gotta pick my beard! All right, I'm going with the... I'm going with the bard one.
All right, guys. I know it's not really the parry thing to have any damage, but
you need damage.
I need something that does damage.
You need something, man. Okay, actually, I was able to make a very accurate face. I was actually just more like I couldn't make a very good Ket. Mm. Like I couldn't make his eyes all white, and his face had to have like a huge chin. But the Jace I've made just now is very accurate. So he can have makeup. Chase with eyeshadow. Do I want the... I'm not
gonna... You can change my prepared spells at just about any point besides in combat. That's kind of cool.
Neat.
$2 from Jimmy Styles. We want Bloodborne levels of character creation.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, like
it's,
that
it's very accurate to 5th edition, though, which is very cool. Like, you get your skills and stuff, and it's pretty awesome.
I like that, like, you have the color options, and then you can go, I want to see all of them. I don't want to just see the ones I have, but my race has access to, which is nice.
All right. Charisma 9, who do you take me for? Wisdom 8. Charisma 9. Charisma 13. No. Let's do... We don't need health.
Screw health.
Right?
Well, you have a cleric. You're fine.
I'm still gonna put points in charisma. Yeah. And then let's oh, I can't go full strength. Yeah. 16
what
strength,
does this
14
true strike
dex,
do?
14 con. What?
Divine a character's defenses to give you advantage on attack roll. That's just true strike, guys.
What?
They were like, take the new true strike. It's just true strike.
No, it lasts 2 turns.
Oh.
It's better now.
Bob said hi 100 bits over on Twitch. Someone tell Logan this new season of Tesseract looks super cool.
We're bringing back Tesseract, guys. We're gonna reach down into its grave and reanimate it in Baldur's Gate 3. Oh man. And then after you make your character, you have to make the person you dream of or who attracts you, which is pretty cool.
So. Oh god, I never got that far with Perry's story. I have no idea. Okay.
Who do I pick for Jace? I'm gonna make Ashkari.
That's what I was gonna say with Ashkari. I was gonna say Ashkari or maybe Mallory, I guess. I don't know. It depends on what context the game wants it in.
I know, right? Was she half-elf or human?
Ashkari? Half-elf.
She's half-elf.
Oh yeah, what race are you playing, Tyler?
I am playing Drow.
So we got a Drow, a half-elf, or we got a Drow, a half-elf, and a, sorry, a Drow and 2 humans. Sorry.
Oh no!
Perry's a human.
Is he in the dark?
That's right, huh?
Yeah, we don't have dark vision. It's actually important in this game.
Get
it's
rid of
cool.
Shocking Grasp and take Dancing Lights. Sure. What do I want prepared?
Skills...
Do you know what I do appreciate about the character creator, though, is that you can be hot. You can make yourself kind of hot.
So what do I want? I want high wisdom. Do I need strength? Constitution's good to have.
I like that it uses the British spelling. You know, like mage armor is O-U-R?
Yeah, I like the use. I like the British spelling.
I like that it's not like, oh, weird. You're just like, I like it.
I like it.
I mean...
Also, yeah. you can be female and have a beard.
Yeah,
yes.
You can.
Yes. They don't...
Frick yes.
I saw that too.
You can also have any voice and any hair option you want, which is so amazing. Thank you, Baldur's Gate.
She definitely would not have proficiency in insight. That was never her thing. Investigation, and let's go with religion. I feel like the game audio is too loud, but I'm afraid to hit escape because I don't know if that'll do what I want it to do.
It just explodes.
Oh. I still think I'm...
Sick. Wait a minute. Is this go back or is this exit? I don't know what this is. Hey, the X in the corner, what does that do?
Because
I accidentally jumped past picking my stats. But
I don't know.
I don't see another way to go backwards.
I don't know. Just push it.
Okay, cool. Yeah, that just brought me back.
All right, well, that's good.
And everything else is accurate.
We just all get booted from the game.
Well, the music is, like, kind of loud. And I feel like it's drowning you guys out a little bit.
Oh. Well, that seems like a you problem.
Yeah, I had to fix it.
Okay. dream of a halfling.
I dream of halflings, all of them. They haunt me. Please help.
All right. Let's do it this way.
Sure. Just kind of quickly creating this.
All right.
Dream
lady. I'm ready. Do I have to push Venture forth? Is that going to bump all of you out of it too?
I'd say if you could wait. Okay. Just in case.
Well, what if it doesn't save my stuff, though, if you push it?
Why would it not save?
I don't know, because it's an early access. I'm going to push on. I'm going to see what happens. Okay, I'm just waiting.
It's just like that you're ready.
Yeah. I always think it's funny that whenever you make a female character with the person you dream of, they just have the most pronounced titties. You're like, wow, okay, I guess I do dream of them.
God damn it. Sure.
Can I just say,
I like the character creator.
Go ahead.
Oh, were you going to talk about the music?
No, I was going to talk about how I hate that they remade the fucking Zakiel, but then renamed them to Seldarin.
Yeah.
I was like, well, okay.
Maybe there was a reason why. I dream of High Orc. That's great. No, the music is just funny because I was just like, it's like, I'm creating my character. Ooh, like, what music should we play while you create your character? Down, down, down! And like, whoa, okay. Am I not being probed right now? Are mind flayers not entering themselves into my brain?
I don't know.
How funny would it be if you were dreaming of a GIF? You just made the...
You just made the main character.
You just make the lady.
Yeah.
Huh, I've seen someone like you before. No, it's like Oblivion. You come out and she walks over and it's the Emperor, and he just looks over and he's like, you, I've seen you in my dreams. That episode's gonna go up soon when we were doing that bit. In two.
Oh.
Colton, who is this gorgeous man you are creating?
I have no idea what to make for the who attracts me thing.
I love his... The clothes are so dumb. It's like, oh, yeah, who do you dream of? They're wearing a toga.
I don't know. Let's just go with generic elf man. Oh, okay.
What?
Just as I'm clicking through the elf, just look at phase three. I just wasn't expecting... It's just like... Such a stark contrast from Phase 2, and I just wasn't expecting it.
That's funny.
I don't know. What is this, moon tone?
Moon tone? You've been toned by the moon.
I kind of like that, actually.
Is this game going to be on consoles? Do you guys know?
I don't know
if I want to play
it. I think it is. Console.
But I kind of want it to be. Oh, it has to be, because it says cross platform
saves. Oh, yeah, you're correct. You are correct. It would have to be.
That's cool.
Alright, sorry about that.
Hello, Mr. Evil Man.
Oh, I guess I could have made Kurt. Sorry, guys. I didn't think of that.
Kurt! Okay, I've seen this trailer like 5 times. Who the fuck is that dead asshole right there that he just goes... Sucks, and then just keep walking by. Oh man, so cool, so awesome. God, it's great. Baldur's Gate's like, whew, almost went into Avernus there for a second. Now we can finally rest. And then this guy's like, fucking goddamn it. Now aliens?
Oh yeah, where does this fit in the
timeline?
In the timeline.
I have no idea.
Does anyone know that? Can anyone tell me where this game fits in the in the Forgotten Realms timeline? FYI, beards have jiggle physics.
Yes!
That's hilarious.
That's awesome. Oh, get fucked, idiot.
When the full game comes out, my girlfriend and I have two bards that we used to play a lot. We're probably gonna make them.
That's cool.
So.
Also, I've also said this while watching this before, but I just love that the dragons are like the D&D dragons. Like, they look exactly like the red dragons from the book. Just so cool. Like, oh my god. Just so awesome to see this.
Yeah.
That dude looks exactly like the Gith Yankee art from the book.
Yes, they do. He does. He
so
looks exactly
awesome.
Like from the book.
You think it's during descent after the party is sent to hell?
Yeah, while they're in hell, this is going on.
We just see it in the distance.
Apparently, Descent takes place 2 years after Dragon Heist.
Hmm.
So is that what the tomb party is gonna have to do after a tomb? Is Descent?
That'd be kind of fun.
I've already thought about that. That could totally be a thing.
This actually takes place in November. Thanks.
This is our future.
I mean, with the way 2020 has been going.
Every time I watch one of these cinematics, I just want a movie.
Yeah, I know, right?
I think that's everybody, though.
Zerio gets two series.
Do you guys see my face right now? Do you know how excited I am for this next part? It's incredible. I've seen this 800 times now, and every fucking time. So fucking cool! Oh my god! Oh! The sticks! Look at the sticks! Oh, it's so cool! I love it.
Fighting from the high ground gives you a successful advantage over your foes.
Obviously.
Did you Jacob learn
nothing still, from Obi-Wan Kenobi?
Jacob's still mad about Descent stealing his entire campaign.
Nah, they didn't steal all of it. They just also realized how cool Zerial is.
I was T-posing for a moment.
Oh. It's falling
apart. What?
Hi, guys. I'm looting a mind flayer.
Good. Oh. Okay.
Auto save successful. That's bullshit.
How do I turn the camera?
Middle mouse click.
And why am I going that way? Okay.
Oh,
hello.
Hello. I have to change some settings. Hold on a second. Options.
I couldn't have a wizard hat, which made me really sad.
Oh, that sucks. Maybe you can get one. Hello.
Okay. Hello.
I wonder if you can if I don't know if it's in early access, but if in like in Divinity you can have you can do dialogue between your characters.
Well, they just kind of did.
Oh, that's cool.
Sort of.
When we woke up, like, my head.
So does the host take all the dialogue options?
No idea.
I just click this and I'm here. I'm looking at this thing.
Oh, I can't even look at it while you're looking at it. But if I if I click on you, I can watch what you're doing.
If you want to try and do that investigation check, Jacob.
Sorry, I stepped in the fire. It burned me. Don't waste. Oh, okay. Is that a... Don't waste your spell slots!
Oh, that's really cool. Well, here, click on my character, and it should show you.
Oh, I see.
Let's see if my... investigate. Ooh, nice. I got a 23. Can you see my dice roll?
No. It cannot.
The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could
cause it to crumble. That's so cool. I love this. Its casing crumbles beneath your hands. Oh. Sloshing volatile. Nice. You poked it.
I did.
Great. Oh! Great.
Oh, no.
That was a great job there. Wait, there's more stuff over here.
We didn't lose any health.
Nope, we just got knocked down.
I stepped in fire. There's a mind flare pod right here. Alright.
Yeah, I'm making absolutely sure to not step in fire.
I need
to do not step in the fire.
Hold on. So, it was inventory. It was like equipment. Toggle equipment.
Listen.
Putting on here.
What?
Huh? No, I was messing with. I can right click and I can listen. I can attack Tyler.
Please don't.
Makes sense. You could also non-lethally kill people, which I think is really cool. It's up a lot of options for Oh, this is a restoration thing.
What does that do?
Yeah.
I don't know. I feel better.
Yummy. Reset.
Let's go through the sphincter.
Alright, I'm gonna trust you guys to tell me the tutorial so that you guys
click
have to sit
to move.
Doing it.
I mean, to be honest, dude, it's just learning the mechanics of it.
Okay.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I'm going up here.
Thanks, bud.
Well, don't poke shit, Tyler. I thought we learned this.
Come on. Come aboard.
Hello, game, please. There we go. Your character model was stuck.
So,
in the way, Tyler.
On the little like menu below your character's face, you have hide, and that's how you can move stealthily. And you can really only hide in dark spots, and it'll tell you if it's dark.
Where do I have that?
On the bottom, right next to your face. You can also push C.
Hey, do you guys want? Oh no, do you want to talk about?
Oh fuck! I want to talk to him. Come here, buddy.
I'll talk to him. You're the smart boy though, so maybe you should do. Or sorry, not smart. You're the opposite of that. You're the charismatic boy, so maybe you should do it.
Oh fuck! You good, bro? Hey, no. Your brain's out. Hi.
Okay, yeah, so I can watch you doing this.
Yeah.
That's good. Exposed brain quivers. Hi, are you an intellect of ours? Before they return. They return. Who am I talking to?
Wait, can I
brain?
Can I select one of those? Let me check something.
No, you can leave, but you can't select.
Well, it was letting me go over them.
I know.
So.
Me too.
Yes, it is an elect devourer. Did you guys get that information or no?
Yes.
I did.
Okay. I wasn't sure if.
Well, so technically, I succeeded the check.
Can
so
I?
Gotcha.
Can I try something?
Are you going to try
can
clicking
I
on one
try,
of them?
Yeah. Try the first option. Click it.
Oh, I suggest.
Oh, we can vote for you. That's cool.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. Fuck this. Come here, buddy. Get out of there. That's gross.
Jeez.
Come here. Get out of there. You're not. No. This is gonna hurt me more than it's gonna hurt you. All right. Well,
you didn't really do anything.
I don't know. He's fucking dead. I guess.
I guess he is dead. But
he had nothing.
All right. Job's done, guys. I handled that situation.
Nice.
I don't need
good
that
job.
Crawling around.
All
I actually
right.
didn't do that the first time I played, so that was new.
Bye, Tyler.
Oh!
Okay. God damn it, Colton!
Here it comes. I know, here it comes.
I think you could jump down.
You probably could jump down.
So if you... No. On your little actions, you should have jump. Think you can jump, but you might take... I'm going to try it. Whee!
Yeah.
Ow, I took 4 damage.
I took 3 damage.
I'm a wizard, so
I'm
also gonna...
also prone. Help.
Okay, I'm a wizard, so I'm gonna take the elevator. Hey, guys, maybe you should go back to the restoration thing.
Yeah, might be a good idea.
Oh, yes.
Hey, Jacob, did you rename your character?
Mm.
Or are you Tav?
Oh, I didn't name him.
No.
I'm a dumbass.
You didn't.
Oh, man.
Well, this is Tav, not
I wish I could. Aw, shoot, I'm stupid.
I just, like, scrolled over and saw Tav, and I was like, wait, what?
Did I rename myself? That sucks.
I don't think at this point.
Oh, cool. You can hold left click and move around like that.
Oh, thank
so
God.
So much nicer than having to click every
Jesus,
time.
That's nice. Yeah.
what's going on out here?
Yeah.
Oh, dragons.
And dragons. This is our jump tutorial.
Oh boy.
Whee!
Oh, come on.
I do not think your party wizard is able to. It says it's not enough space. You guys got to move your fat asses.
Yeah. No, you could do it. Just do it.
No,
it said there wasn't enough space. You like take up a square.
Yeah.
Look at the sticks, guys. It's so fucking cool.
I'm so afraid that the game is gonna bug and I'm gonna like fall out or something. What just happened? Let's talk to you. Oh, you're talking to her already.
Oh, I guess it's me. Tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squall. You are no thrall. Blackith blesses me this day. Together. We might survive. Imps block the path forward. You will assist me in destroying them.
Combat. We must reach the helm before we transform.
I want to see how the combat works in multiplayer because people are saying that it's not going to work. But
oh yeah, a lot of people are saying that the combat is almost unplayable in multiplayer right now.
Oh no!
First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship.
Okay.
We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Okay. I mean, very atypical video game syndrome of talking to you in the tutorial level does nothing for me.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so she's first? So, am I controlling her?
Yes, we control, I guess.
Your available actions are highlighted, okay.
No. Do you guys have the ability to control Lazelle right now?
No.
Okay, so I do.
I think since you talk to her, you're technically the one connected to her.
All right, well, she's going to run over here.
Also, hey, guys, you can see the initiative, mostly. One of the imps is hiding off of it, but... Is there a way to, like, change the way that the camera is panning, like, up and down?
You can zoom in and out with scroll.
Right, it's at this awkward 45-degree angle.
Yeah, I think the angle is...
And I kind of hate it.
Yeah, I don't like the angle. I wish I could be a little bit more specific, but I don't think that's possible.
Oh my god, guys.
Alright, I saw you shoot an imp. Oh, now you're taking a turn as Jace.
I believe
okay.
If you click on me, you can follow me, but it might just make you take over my character. I'm not sure.
I can only see mine at the bottom, so I think...
Right. Oh yeah, if I click on you, it shows me what you're doing.
Second wind. Oh, I'm level one. I'm a fighter, and I'm level one.
Yeah, you don't even have... action surge yet.
That's fine. I have second wind. That's it. All right, I am done. Right, now it's you guys.
Skip their turn. Like, so I'm coming.
No, they're. I think they're surprised.
Oh, we go together.
No.
You're just in the same block.
Or maybe I don't know. Maybe we do go together. Don't know.
Because I'm before you on my screen.
Yeah, I don't know. Sacred Flame, can I hit? I'm 60%.
And he succeeded.
Yeah.
Saving throw.
And then I end my turn. I think we can go together. It looks like we are going together.
Yeah, Colton's taking his turn right now.
Like, you know, I ended my turn just now, so while he was moving already.
You know,
so.
I should have thought. One second.
Did you just use Firebolt on an imp? Did you learn nothing from our 200 games?
Well, here's my issue. All of my Firebolt is my is my cantrip.
Mm-hmm.
Like I don't have choice. Another damage cantrip. Oh, of course.
That's so funny.
Maybe it will do damage to him.
It doesn't. They're immune to fire. They're imps. All right. She's also a fighter, I believe, but she also has her psionics.
Yeah, she is.
But let's go ahead. Let's.
Is there a way to learn like what their resistances are and stuff, and like have them on the page somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know.
No. Okay.
Why would it tell you?
Well, because if you learn in, I guess I could write it down in a doc or something.
I mean, yeah. All right, then I'm gonna move. I'm gonna try to aggro their attacks. I'm gonna get over here.
Nick Whiteside's D&D music.
Colton, it's not World of Warcraft.
Nick Whiteside's music, $5. Jacob, take the mobile feet. Oh, that hurts. Jacob, take the mobile feet. I'm a human wizard slash rogue with a shadow blade combo and my booming blade and help action from my familiar equals all die.
Wow, that's incredible.
I like how everyone is ahead of me besides Tyler, and they were still like, I'm just gonna hit you.
Then I can't.
Which is kind of scary because it implies to me that they know
They it's not random. From what I was noticing, they pick either whoever's closest or like who is weakest or who is doing the most damage. It's actually really cool.
I don't necessarily think I have anything else I can do right now.
Do you have any other cantrips?
I have Dancing Lights and Minor Illusion.
Try Minor Illusion, it'll distract them.
Does it not like...
Just try it. I don't know. Play around.
Where can I put it?
If you are, if the only thing else you could do is Firebolt, and these are imps, it just...
It was so funny. He was just like, you know, I feel like I should have known that.
People say right-click on people.
There you go. Yeah, see, the
Oh, you can look at things. Right-click on them and examine.
It just created it, and then, like... Cold. Oh, they're only resistant to fire. What?
No, yeah, they're resistant to fire, looks like. So your firebolt could probably do something.
Yeah, well, I used the minor illusion. It created it, and then it instantly disappeared.
No, that guy's distracted. See him?
Oh, I see.
You can press O to go in top-down view.
Oh, thank God!
I hate this.
Actually, I do like the angle better. I just wish I could choose a little bit better of an angle.
Characters next to each other on initiative.
Not a 3D modeling platform.
Oh, I see. If we're next to each other on initiative, we can go at the same time.
Yes, that's what it looks like.
Get over there, Izel. Right. And then I'm gonna go over here. Come here, buddy. I'm gonna give you a big bonk.
You're done the big bonks.
So let's see if the...
Come here.
Okay, I didn't.
He might have just resisted it.
Ah, nice. Killed him.
Well, guess what? I can also firebolt him.
Wow, incredible. Truly amazing.
Hey guys, I just want to remind you, Perry might have 16 intelligence, Colton does not.
Please tell me you're not using the O view for everything.
No.
Thank God.
I'm not going to use it when we're in this portion of the game.
All right, cool. Oh, you can always push home to lock onto your character again. Took me a while to figure that out. This is where the game bugs out. Ooh, that fire animation. Ooh, that cut.
Yeah, that's a little...
You're just standing there going like this.
It's almost like
it's this dragon that's the dumbest
dragon
thing to me.
Is so dumb.
It's almost like it says early access in the top right corner.
I know, they're like, please, for the love of God, we know it's early access.
Oh, just you just fell. I'm just standing there.
Oh man, and then I teleported over here.
Oh, okay.
So damn beasts! Hi, buddy.
Okay, so and then boop.
All right. Yeah. What? You guys can talk to this boy.
No,
over
I just.
What?
Okay, there's 10 red rats. Oh, I see. Oh, how do I jump that? Okay. I was listening to you talk to him, and then it was like, oh, sorry, they stopped having this conversation. Oh,
that's because I skipped it.
Enthralled farmer.
Oh, poor farmer.
What? No, let me. No, game, please.
Oh, why is she standing up now?
All right.
What?
I hit her.
You hit her?
I broke it. Oh, I can't
you
move.
You broke it. Oh my God. I killed her.
There we go.
To get you out, I had to murder her. Oh.
I think we're in combat.
Yep. Someone started.
Who are we in combat with?
There's a dude
on... is it Angelic Devourer and Thrall Dropper?
Oh, they're floating on the sky. Oh, they're way up there. Okay, I see.
Yeah, no, they're not floating on the sky. You just can't see what they're on.
No, they're up on the stairs.
Colton,
up here.
I think you're first.
I am. I'm trying to figure out what I need to do.
If you turn your camera right around, it'll show you where they are.
Yeah, I know. I see them now.
I see, like...
I'm trying to figure out, what are they on, though? Because I don't see anything that they're standing on.
Push O. Like, go from not the top-down view.
Yeah, I know. I'm not on the top-down view, and I still see, like, that they're on nothing. They're, like, standing on nothing.
Then turn and go, and, like, turn your camera a bit so that you can view the stairs from the sun.
You guys do not understand. I'm literally spinning the camera in eternity, and I can't see what they're standing on.
I see it. No, move your camera, Colton. It disappears. It just disappears. There is a thing.
Go look at the stream, guys. I am spinning, moving it everywhere, zooming in and out.
I know what you're talking about. I have the same
thing.
Tyler,
just let him think that there's not nothing, anything there. He doesn't want to listen.
Yeah.
Look at the stream.
Colton. I know what you're talking about. You're not listening to us.
It's very buggy. That's all I'll say.
You're probably going to have to move your character and get near the stairs as well because you're underneath it.
Can I like mark a spot? No, I can't do that. Okay.
Yeah, you can't ping. I wish you could.
Go towards where the...
Like, I can see the people, but I can't see if something's blocking me.
I know.
Or...
There is something blocking from that person.
Yep.
You should move forwards to where that dead imp is.
There you go. Yep.
You got within the opportunity.
Oh, who the fuck? I didn't even know there was a guy there.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, I don't see anything right here. And I was like, I don't understand what they're standing on.
Oh, I see. He was up on that thing. Okay, I get it.
It's still a weird angle thing, but...
Yeah.
Is he in that?
Even leveled combat in the video
game. I think he's in that. Let's find out.
Oh, he did a thing. They rolled a saving throw. They saved it.
I have to assume that he did. I casted.
It's a health, though, I think, but.
I casted Thunder Wave.
Ah.
Oh, he missed.
There's an Intellect Devourer. Oh, jeez.
No!
Ow!
Oh, he crit you!
Just got critted.
Well,
holy
crap. Oh, and he failed a death save!
I'm coming, buddy.
Oh, no!
Where's the Devourer? Oh, it's still there.
It's right next to me.
Alright, Lyzelle's gonna help you. I'm gonna hit it.
It's all just right. Floating. Thanks, guys. Yeah, it's totally just floating.
Yeah, it's just they have flight speeds, you know.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, there you go, Tyler.
I can take my turn right now.
Yeah, go ahead.
Can I cast this on myself?
There you go.
And then
also,
I'm gonna take an opportunity attack.
Health potions are bonus actions, by the way.
We're getting a TPK.
Take an opportunity attack if I move.
You will take an opportunity attack.
Is there a way to tell it if they're in a?
I'm going to stay where I am.
If you're in the threatened range, I don't think like a real good way.
So did I somehow walk in and out of that guy's threat range? Is that why I took an opportunity attack from him?
Because he came down from like a ledge. That's what happened.
Yep.
Right.
Jacob, can you end her turn?
Can end both of our turns.
There we go.
Oh, it's me again.
What's up, guys? It's me, Tav.
I guess I'm just having my own fight over here.
Yeah, a little bit.
Maybe I won't roll 3 damage on... Oh, wait. How much health does this boy have? 5? Let's see what this looks like.
Gabe!
What is that?
I'll use it and see if you can figure it out.
Oh, color spray. Very nice. What did Gabe say?
Is this a TPK speedrun?
Now I can run away like the...
die as quickly as possible.
Now I can run away like the true wizard I am.
Run! He followed you!
You're fucking blinded, you piece of shit! How did you know where I went?
Oh no!
People are like, well, Tyler doesn't get to play.
I'm playing.
Die, you intellect devourer. He's almost down. Tyler.
Oh my god, he has 21 health.
I can't do an attack when I get brought back up.
There, now we can bring you back up.
How long does color spray last? Are you still? How can I see effects that are on a target?
I believe if you examine them.
It looks like his only condition right now is threatened. So color spray must only last for one turn. which kind of sucks, but that's all right.
Unless he resisted it already.
All right. Well, let's. Hi guys. I could use your help. Yeah, I know he's gonna attack me. Of course he fucking crit me.
Damn.
The one thing that would down me.
Oh, and this other asshole.
Oh fuck! They're gonna keep wailing on you.
Yes, they do that.
I love that they do that. I think that's great.
You guys thought Tyler wasn't gonna get to play. No, okay. It's just even fall all over again.
I mean, I'm down. Yeah, bring me up.
I'm coming. Goddamn. Chill out.
I know.
Jesus Christ. Alright, let me get Lazelle to run over here. I'm gonna have her dash, actually.
I'm coming over, and then... Oh, I can't do that. Can I go...
There's a lot of stuff here to be fighting for.
You got her?
Wait, what I got her up. Healing word.
Oh, nice.
There's a lot of stuff here to be fighting for, like...
We failed a stealth. We didn't stealth, so we got.
I think I attacked one of the thralls, and I think because
you know you got stuck. I had to kill it to get you out, and that.
Well, I mean, I attacked it.
Oh well, we both attacked it.
It's you, Colton.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to figure out how I can't use arcane recovery in the middle of a fight. Yeah, it can only be cast outside of combat. Okay.
Yep.
Well.
God, I love this combat system. It's just D&D, but I love how it feels. I always thought it was going to be like really like clunky in like a video game, but it actually
it honestly
super
isn't.
Fun.
It's actually pretty straightforward.
Okay, I can't.
Yeah,
do this.
Nice. I also know it, so I mean that's probably
yes.
why it's
well,
fun.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yep. So Firebolt does a D6, but it does burning damage on the next turn, which is pretty cool.
Ooh,
oh, what was that?
It was
shoved him.
Yeah.
Nice. How is shove a bonus action?
It is a bonus action.
It is.
That's very cool.
Okay, cool. The other guy died.
Nice. Are you down?
Yeah. One attacked me, and the other one died to the firebolt damage.
Your model is still up for some reason. I don't know why. Where are you going, Tyler?
No, I am down.
I'm going this way. I can't get her up.
Guys.
So I'm just going to try and murder.
I want you to understand. I have terrible luck with low-level wizards.
And then...
Like, it is infamous.
Come on. I need to help you up. Come on. They've seemed so successful. Come on, oh, okay, you brought him up.
You have to use help.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
I have a healing potion.
Do I want to use that too?
My question is, do I want to use it now, or...
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
I think it's better if you just save him for combat, to be honest. There are bonus
action.
Oh, I do want to... Let's... Arcane Recovery.
We'll step in the fire.
Cool. I got my spell slots back.
Alright.
1 second. It takes a second, it looks like.
Oh, wait for
that looks so cool!
What?
Look at the arcane recovery.
Gabe?
That is really cool.
Gabe? Yes, apparently it is.
What?
Does this means that shoving people off high shit's a viable game strat.
It is!
I've heard that people...
That's awesome!
...go around just shoving them off.
Alright, guys. Let's hide.
Yeah, there's imps over there. Do you want to stealth up on them?
How do we hide?
Push C.
Hide.
So the little
The
red is no zones. Don't go there. All right, I'm gonna try to get a sneak attack on this one.
Cool.
Oh, yep,
he turned around, and that initiated.
Still failed.
It's okay, but they're not surprised.
I think I'm going to use my.
This. Wait, how much health do these boys have? Oh, okay.
Six. At least one. You hit. It looks like though.
I'm going after one of them. Whoops.
Should I just try to murder?
Is Lysel not with us?
She should be following. Oh, he's saved.
She's just not in the combat.
Oh, that's interesting.
I jump.
Did you just yeet yourself over there?
Yeah, I did.
That's funny. Hi to Colton.
Nope, that's still apparently within their range of vision.
Oh, damn. Yeah, because it's kind of, it's rounded. You can totally see.
Why do they just, why are they just like, I hate it so much. I hate that the game,
for you?
I hate that the game is able to like, understand. Like, you haven't been targeted once the entire combat, and it's like...
I have a lot of health.
Yeah,
I'm
you're
not
supposed to be the tank.
Why would they attack me?
I understand that, but it's annoying to me that they can just, like, tell without telling, that it's like, oh, that person is obviously the wizard, that person is obviously the cleric, that person is obviously the... I don't know, that's annoying to me. That's just how I am with this type of stuff.
Alright. I feel very differently. Good. I think it's great that they do that, because then you have to strategize a lot more. You have to think.
I've also made a realization. I think I kind of hate mage armor.
Does it increase your AC?
It increases my AC by 3, but if I understand right, it only lasts for one turn.
Really?
Yeah, which makes it pretty not good.
I thought it didn't, but yeah, that kind of sucks if it does.
I don't know. It says it has a little one next to it, which implies to me that it lasts for one turn. But maybe it lasts longer than that? Do I need to hit in turn before it will go, even though I'm...
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I need to... I still need to end her turn. That was me. Ah. Not you.
Just don't get hit. Thanks.
Colton chooses main. Mage. Game. Crit go burr.
Yep. As soon as Colton picks a mage, it's your turn, by the way, Colton.
Yeah, I know. I've been taking my turn.
Yay! We did it.
Mage armor still lasts until I long rest.
That's nice.
Okay.
I love, just because, you know, we were talking about it, the biggest reason why I love that they do think and they do kind of know who's weaker is it makes them feel real, and that they're not just target practice that are dumb NPCs that do nothing. Like, it actually makes them feel like they can think, which I think is cool.
But don't get me wrong, I'm fine with them being able to think and stuff. I just wish that it was like, it waited until, like, there was reason for them to understand that I was the threat. In terms of the damage, you know?
Ooh.
Smack it!
I don't know, maybe these imps have fought a wizard before.
Maybe they have. I'm just attack moving. Jace, please stop.
Yeah, you almost hit me, I think.
can we just move normally, buddy? There we go.
You think maybe we should hide?
Can. Doesn't look to be anything in here, though. Colton.
I'm gonna look at this.
Should come over to this Mind Flayer pod. This woman in it screaming, let me out. Oh, you're doing an Arcana check. What is that?
Don't know. I didn't find out yet.
Oh! Oops! I pushed something!
Oh yeah, you hit the button that I pressed that was called a grit. Wait, let me see.
Oops.
Let me see. Another mystery. I didn't get that one. Let me see what this one is. Annihilate. Yeah, let's not press annihilate. Let's not press aggression. What is this
oopsies.
One? Will you not let me press it even though it says it's a mystery? Okay.
I'll be right back. I have food here.
Well,
so.
They decided to start fighting us randomly. And now Tyler's gone.
Uh-oh.
Wait, is it my
turn?
It's
your turn, by the way.
Okay,
yeah.
Why can't I... Apparently it's not.
Whoops. Sorry, that was my fault. I ended her turn, and I thought it wouldn't end yours. Maybe you spent your turn looking at the thing?
Oh, I can't do anything. It looks like it's now yours and her turn. Yep. No, it's you and... Yeah, maybe that's what happened. I don't know.
Let's not melee attack, Jace. Let's do range. Can we not... Yep, I know. Oh my goodness. Okay, cool. Let's not do that either.
What is that? Oh, that second
there
wind.
There we go. Okay, got it. Right click.
The imps can smell my wizardry, the smell of cheap caffeine and overpriced textbooks. Yeah, thanks.
That's it.
We wait for Tyler.
All right, I did my turn. So that
we
works.
Holy shit.
What?
We have fucking 216 people here right now.
Hi, guys! We're playing Baldur's Gate, and we're also arguing a lot. Sorry. We actually are not friends. We all hate each other, But no, this game is so much fun. I'm having a lot of fun with it. It's super cool. I accidentally named myself
Tav.
Tav instead of Jace, so whoopsie. But I'm playing Jace, but he's a fighter. And I gotta say, spellcasters are a lot more fun. But maybe once I get in higher levels, I'll be more fun. But I think regardless, the combat itself is super, super in depth and really interesting still. Hey, I like that they didn't cut a lot from 5th edition. It's really interesting.
Hey, Jacob.
Yeah.
Let me out.
I know, Thump. Thump, maybe we should.
Let me out.
Please come let me out. I'm dying for help. I'm screaming for help. Please come let me
can
out.
Can I end Tyler's turn?
No, just wait for Tyler. Dude, what do you think of this Mind Flayer ship?
Oh, I think the design is awesome.
I know, right? It looks so cool.
I'll be honest. I know you're gonna be like, eh, but I kinda hate the cut like side. 45 degree like.
I ended my turn.
Did you not do anything on your turn? You just ended.
I guess so. I accidentally pressed space and that ends it apparently.
Whoops.
You didn't need me anyway.
Smack. I don't know which one of us hit him, but I fired a firebolt at him at the exact same time. All right. I just get to no kill, I guess.
What were you saying? You hate the angle?
Yeah, like I'd rather it be not quite as angled.
Oh, okay. Do you think it's maybe because you're used to like World of Warcraft? Because that was the thing for me. I was like, oh, I'm not maybe. Used to this. So I bet if you play it more, you might just get used to it. Are you talking to her? Who's talking to her?
I think I am. Oh, oh, I can do a wizard thing because of this.
Wizard.
They're runes, and I can dispel them. Or maybe I can't. The pods, yeah.
Wait! Colton, there has to be another way. Please! It cannot be helped. Come.
I like that Tyler's character's just hanging out in the background.
I'm here too.
No. I'm not too willing to just be like, nah, sorry. Oh, I have an effect on. Oh, I'm shocked because I tried to free her from the runes.
Oh, dang. What a shock to do.
I couldn't take reactions for a little bit. Mm. Let's see if I can try this. Nope. Okay, you know?
There's also a chest over here that needs a key.
Oh, wait. I wonder if. Walk around the acid. And what does this button do? Oh, okay. They're already dead, so that button doesn't do anything. Is there no way to free you?
You will not die here. I cannot.
You want some spoilies?
No.
Okay.
I assume it's we can't do anything here.
Kinda. It's tutorial level, which is why.
Yeah, but I don't know.
I have allied with another.
It's like every other video game. It's oh fuck. Oh, it's just he's just vibing.
He's a friendly one.
Guys, XP, kill it.
Oh god.
Fight it, burn it.
It's he evil. Walks through the acid.
Where'd he go? Oh, he's so fast. Get him. Get him. Get him.
I can get him.
Get him. Kill that little bitch. I will end you. Where is he?
Wait.
Get him, get him, get him, get
wait,
him, get
there
him.
Might be more now.
Oh, I think I hit you.
You did, thanks. You did 5 damage to me.
I'm sorry.
We have to destroy it!
We must not delay.
No, I will kill him. I will end his life. I will end his little brain life. I'm going to turn-based mode. Never mind. Faster!
Okay, hold on.
Baldur's Gate 3, known as Chasing an Intellect Devourer.
There we go.
I shot him too.
There's a wizard bug. What's the bug, guys?
Oh goodness.
Wait, whose turn is it?
It is.
Do I have a turn?
Lyzelle needs to go. I gotta control
her.
Okay.
For some reason, I don't get a turn.
Gonna whack.
Maybe because we're not close enough.
I wonder what I'm going. Makes that happen.
It's dead. I bonked him. Gave him the big bonk. Oh my god, what's on his corpse? Nothing, because it's a brain creature and there shouldn't be any loot.
Trapped inside the pod.
God, the look, the design of all of these looks so cool. I love the way this game looks.
All right, maybe let the smart guy, let the smart one look at this first.
I won't push random buttons.
All right, it could mean anything. So, like that's what I got from my Arcana. Oh, it means perfect, whatever perfect means.
Yes, Satoshi Uchiha, I know we can loot bodies, but why would I loot an intellect devourer? There's nothing on there.
All right, guys, it says perfect. Do we press it?
Yes, do it.
Wait, let me go loot this drain. Oh, wait, that cleric had a key.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Put the key in the box.
Wizards can learn any spell? Is that not already what a wizard can do?
Can I learn cleric spells?
I guess they can't normally. Ooh!
What's in there?
15 gold and an onyx.
Nice. Alright, now let's just be evil and perfect whatever.
I
don't know what that does. I never did this.
Okay, well, let's find out.
I did it. I know what happens.
Uh-oh!
Well, let's find out. Oh, that was a little bit of a wonky facial animation. Are you guys seeing my character or are you seeing your characters?
I see you.
I'm seeing your character.
Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. I didn't do this. Is she beautiful now? Oh God!
He's bugging out just a bit.
Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
That would suck. Anyways, now that we're horribly traumatized.
Oh, wizards can learn cleric spells in this game? Yeah, maybe that's a little too much.
That's weird.
People are saying that they think it's a bug.
That sounds like a bug. That would be really dumb.
You would say they're still god tier?
Oh.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Health. So, also the rejuvenation. Also redoes spell slots, too.
Oh. Oh, it redid my arcane recovery too. That's kind of cool.
It's just a long rest.
Let's button. let's hide through this maybe.
All right.
Let's do that dank stealth. Also, can I just say I kind of hate our little buddy over here.
Lysel?
Yeah. Like I
what
like
was Tyler's character doing?
I don't
know. You guys see Tyler's character was like
oh.
Yummy. Ooh, you ate his devil brain. Well, Zariel's gonna be mad with you.
I'm sorry, are imps kill? Did imps just kill a mind flayer?
He took his turn and they got four more turns.
Gotcha.
Action economy. What is that? It says.
I'm broken.
Continue.
Raise the sun!
If you notice, her arms are completely twisted,
oh
too.
Oh my god!
So we have to get past these guys and connect the thing?
Yep.
We need to get out
boy.
Of here now.
I'm gonna run. Wait, whose turn is it? It's not my turn. Run!
Oh, no, that is viable. Okay.
Run, Tyler, run! Get over there! There's a lot of imps over there! Oh my god, you're gonna die!
Yep.
I'm gonna loot this imp. Cool, he had nothing.
I'm gonna loot? That was your turn!
Well, I hid and ran.
Alright.
Oh, do I have controller for this thing? No.
Do you?
No, I don't appear to.
Sorry, I guess it's still me for some reason.
That's fine, I don't care.
Bonk! All right, and then Lysel.
Maybe it's because did you trigger the conversation to talk to her?
I think so.
$60, guys. Yeah, but it's also in base whatever or in early access. So I'll give it a pass until it's out of early access. If there's still shit like that when it's out of early access, I'll be a little bit more like.
Also, you get the game once it comes out. So I mean, you're basically just pre-ordering it, and you get to play it.
Fucking why, you piece of shit?
They smell the spells on me.
Hidden and furthest away from anyone, and they still attack me.
That is so funny that they just focus you. Holy crap. Dude, it's because you're Colton playing a wizard. That means you get targeted.
Which one is... Oh, that's the one that has 3 health.
Blast him.
We're going to keep testing this theory. I'm going to move over here. Furthest away from anything. Well, you guys are going to be moving closer, and we're going to see if they attack me still.
Yeah.
I get it. Shoot. Should I really keep... I feel like I should dash. Tyler's already up there. I'll be up. Bonk. Okay. Good job, Jace.
I'm also trying to figure out, does resistant in this game mean that they don't take fire damage? Because I've hit it, I've hit these things a couple of times and it hasn't killed them.
They going for you still? Whoa!
Oh!
Owie!
That one is.
Good. That one's sniping you. Lysel is getting fucked over here. Alright, let's dash.
Oh, wait, I wonder. What is...
Run, Lysel!
Oh, did one of you guys get there?
I got there.
Oh, there we go.
Hurry, before they strike.
What?
That was weird that I skipped.
What just happened?
We didn't get there yet.
Oh, okay. Oh, you guys got to the... Okay.
For you guys, way down there.
I guess I'll just...
I gotta loot this body!
Use mage armor on myself.
There's nothing on it. Shit. I'm gonna keep running.
And...
Oh, fuck, he attacked me! Oh my god! I was almost obliterated.
And you know what? I might as well move in on them, because my only damaging spell I can hurt imps with right now is fucking Thunder Wave, so...
Yeah. That dude hurt hates you. Run, Tyler, run.
Oh yeah, I can.
So far, do we recommend it? I'm like an hour into playing it. That's more of a question for Jacob and Tyler, I think.
I would say if you really want to play it, it's worth it. I don't know how long the early access is, and I swear to God, if it's like 5 hours of content, totally not worth it.
Until the full game comes out.
Apparently it's supposed to be all of Act 1, so...
How long is that?
Ow.
That fire! Ooh!
What was that, like, piece of meat?
It's a piece of the ship.
These are so derpy.
They are very bad. They're not great.
You've heard 20 plus hours.
Okay, if that's true, then totally worth it.
Apparently, co-op also seems really buggy, like more than the original.
This is about as buggy as it was for me playing single player. So
honestly, yeah, it doesn't feel any more buggy than when I was playing single player.
If you're a completionist, 20 to 30 hours.
Cool. That's awesome.
Well, it makes sense because let's say if it's Act 1, if it's a 3-act game, then that's like a 20-hour
game. 60-hour game.
Hours.
Yeah.
It would make sense.
Hey, the Twitch Prime subscription. Thanks. I think that's Akimbo Orphans for the Twitch right. sub. Are they game-breaking bugs or cosmetic bugs? There's nothing that's happened that's been game-breaking so far.
Uh, Yeah, no. No, we haven't had anything game-breaking. I haven't had anything game-breaking other than, this might dissuade some of you, my save, like, didn't save. And that might have just been my fault, because I'm dumb. But, nope. Mostly just the cutscenes look silly.
The cutscenes are terrible, but...
So how's everybody doing in the chat?
In the chat, not asking us.
Well, why would he ask
you're
us?
You're not allowed to answer.
You want to play this, but there's no way your computer could run it? You could probably run it on lower settings.
Yeah, this game actually doesn't, like, it feels like it doesn't take a lot compared to some games.
You had a save file vanish on day one, other than that, mostly just animation bugs.
Yeah, my save file also died, so that was the problem I had. Also, this loading screen is taking quite a while. Oh, there we go.
Right, because we're a multiplayer. It's having to, like,
one of you guys.
If you were fighting in D&D...
This is also the thing, I can't hear any audio in this.
Oh, yeah, the audio just isn't working for me.
Click it.
Until...
Click your screen.
No, like I'm on it. Oh, my screen froze. Oh! The textures aren't loading in.
Yeah, things are not. There's supposed to be a person there, and
I can see it. It's fine for me.
Colton,
if you were fighting in D&D, what would your party first focus fire the heavily armored warrior 20 feet from you, or the road figure 60 feet from you? $5 from Vault Dweller 604.
It depends. Is the heavily armored warrior going to hit our party really hard? Then probably them first, until I know what type of threat the road figure is.
Oh, it's you.
Oh my god, the animations look so dumb. I swear to god, if it...
Baldur's Glitch 3.
Oh man. And I'm free.
I like Super Dude Guy's explanation. I like to think that the bugs of your companion not praising the sun is just your party member not paying attention during DM dialogue.
Yeah, that's exactly it. Oh, we all fell down on the ground at the same time.
You worked from over, so sure you watch the
Hi guys.
Hells.
Hells. Hells.
I can't believe I'm in one piece.
Well, we got 5 XP.
You want to know what we're going to do, guys?
Why are there 2 me's?
We're going to save.
Why are there 2 of everybody?
What? I don't. You're glitching.
There's
2
of everybody.
Well, that's you. That's not me.
Yeah, I don't see 2.
Eh, well, whatever.
There's a dead body. I'm going to loot it.
Not if I loot it first.
Tyler, no.
There's nothing there.
Oh my god. Yeah, I can't remove you guys from the thing because now I can't see my menu. So I can't attack.
Oh.
Oh, you guys are gone. See you later.
Just walk down the beach.
Yeah, I see what you mean. What's with all the things in the bottom left corner?
The portraits in the bottom left corner. I can't attack because of them.
What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, it's fixed on yours, Colton. Yeah, so on ours, you see the little portraits? There's 2 of them on mine.
Yeah. Oh.
So I can't...
There's like a half-health one, except for yours, Jacob.
What if I do leave party? I might have to rejoin.
I think that'll be fine.
All right. See if you can re-invite me after I leave.
Wait, let me...
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, that fixed it. I fixed it. Never mind.
What'd you do?
I right-clicked Colton's character, and I pushed leave party, and that fixed it.
Oh. I went into, so I accidentally pressed session, and then went to the session manager, and I pulled out, and then it's all fixed. All
right.
Find a way to remove the Mind Flayer parasite. We've escaped hell on the Nautiloid and crashed somewhere back in the Material Plane. The Zale told us that the parasite in our heads will transform us into Mind Flayers. We need to find a way to remove it. When did she tell us that?
In a cutscene. Oops. Did I just push that?
I think it just. Have. Oh,
sorry.
Well, I would like to see that on the map, but the map is not. Oh, I see.
I'm sorry. Are you looking for a quest marker?
Yeah, is there one?
Colton?
What?
We just landed on a beach. Why would there be a quest marker?
I don't know.
We just fell out of the sky. We gotta explore
the game beach. Was like, you can see this on the map, so why wouldn't
I? Yeah, but we should... Let's just... There's no quest. There's just us and adventure and the rest of the world. Also, I'm scared to go over here.
Well, let's go over here then.
Ooh, a dead body.
I found a bucket. Does anyone want a bucket?
Yes!
Give me the bucket. More of those wretched things means I hide.
It's on this person, if you look at...
Wait, Jacob, I think you leaving the party is a bad thing.
Why?
Because when you weren't hiding, it counted you as, like... If you could see me, then it counted as my hide, as my stealth breaking. Now it's not doing that.
Okay.
Oh, something's breaking my stealth in there.
There's intellect devourers. Get up! You will be vanquished, you foul beings. Oh, there we go. Look, I love the way they walk. They're just like. strike could be lethal. Oh man. Pew pew! Oh, cool.
Once now again, why do I not get a first turn?
Because we're slow.
I don't know.
This has happened every time you guys have ran in and started a fight. I just haven't gotten a first turn.
Because you have low dex.
That doesn't make sense.
What do you mean? It's initiative.
I don't get a first turn at all, Tyler.
No. So they had their turns.
You guys took your turns just now, and it skipped me.
Yeah, that's weird. It didn't give you turns.
That one was weird, yes.
That has happened, like, four times.
That's weird.
I'm like, why does it keep doing this?
I don't know. All I know is...
What? That's out of his range?
Apparently.
You walked out of that guy's range, yeah.
Oh, well, Thunderwave's not worth it anymore, I guess. Strategy!
I'm gonna wait till you guys are done here.
I'm just gonna hip hop out of the way.
Oh my god.
You can jump and it doesn't.
It's jump / disengage.
Oh, that's interesting.
So I can boop, I'm gone.
Are you done with your turn, Colton, or no?
I don't know.
Well, I would like to know so that I don't waste any of your spell slots.
Go ahead. Do your thing. I already firebolted.
Are you gonna move at all?
I'm not currently intending on it, because there's nowhere I can move that wouldn't cause me to get opportunity attack by this guy again.
Okay. I'm gonna stay here.
Do you
then,
have a bonus action, Colton?
I do, but any jump, I can't jump very far, because I'm not a strong person.
Ah.
That's kind of cool. And it's linked
I will move to over here, though, to set the other guy to be closer.
Now can you jump a little bit?
No.
No, not at all.
No, that was as far as I could have moved in the first place.
Rip.
Nah. Surprise round? Maybe? I don't know. I don't know why I would be affected by their surprise round, though. But why does it... I don't understand why it just happens to me, though. Like, that's the weird thing to me. Like, is it because you guys just run ahead, and so... It's just like, sorry you were too far away in that exact moment, so you don't get...
Resting.
We can rest if you want, but I don't think we should yet.
Oh, it ends the day? Interesting.
Yeah, don't do that.
Like, maybe that's why it does that?
Maybe.
Ooh, there's stuff up here.
Where's up here? Where are you going?
Up here. I don't know.
I'm sitting in this chair. Apparently you can sit in the chair.
Ooh, sit in the evil mind flayer chair. That's a great idea. What is... There's a viscous chair. Is it a vicious chair?
Is there a way to see what your initiative roll was for the fight? I'm not sure.
Where do you guys want to go? Do you want to go this way or do you want to go down this way?
Let's go this way. We're already going this way.
Wait for Tyler.
point, sorry. I don't want to go up there, sorry. I was going to go all the way up to the top of the ledge thing.
Yeah, why do you count as... That's so weird. When I try to hide, you guys... you Jacob, you count as, like, vision for me.
That's weird.
So does Tyler.
Unless you're hiding. Tyler doesn't, for me. I think when you left the party, it quite literally had you leave the party. Like, okay, for that, like...
Oh, yeah, let me invite you. Or can you invite me? Can
how
you
do I do that? Me and
just right-click my portrait. There we go.
Did it create two of us again?
Nope.
Cool.
Stealthy.
If you right-click, we can vote kick party.
Get out of here. Stealthy. They're trying to dig somebody out of the wreckage. Ooh. Not sure. Oh, shoot. But we've got to find out. Go talk to him.
Come on, dig! Faster! Get her out of there!
Are you talking to them?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, I can't see it.
Click on me.
Oh, now I can.
Don't die. Did you get this far, Jacob?
Yeah, I tried to pickpocket you.
You can pickpocket each other. Still alive, but wounded.
Hmm. Well, this is not my thing, but let's see if it...
It's Perry.
Deaf ears. The creature's hold on them is too strong. Yikes.
Monster! It's my daughter! She's dying! You did this! You want to kill her!
Oh, shoot. Alright, running over. Dang. I'm just gonna dash. I don't really want to kill them.
Yeah. I have something to do.
In single player, if two people roll the same initiative, they both go on the same turn, and if you don't notice and end the turn, you skip whoever you didn't give an action to. Maybe that's what happened?
Probably. Oh, jeez, they downed you.
Okay.
Hold on. Yikes.
Do you want to trade characters?
What'd you cast?
Oh my god, I cast Charm Person.
So if I end my turn, does that end your turn, Tyler?
Suddenly, something convulses inside you.
Oh, crap.
Vision lurches, sickeningly. You are one with your assailants. Your minds fused together.
Jace's face was right there. Was just like, oh, I gotta look hot while I do this, though.
Capturing the wreckage is forcing them to attack you. Controlling them like puppets.
You fuck.
His voice shivers across your brain, seeking access.
No! Stop! Please.
I think it looks like an anime thing. Like,
Focus your mind. I have to make a wisdom check.
Oh, you have to make it? Oh boy.
Yep.
17.
You pass?
The presence in your mind grows.
Jesus, smart sometimes. Finds
the That's not true.
Nope.
You push back. Taking advantage of a tremor of pain that cuts through the creature. As its influence wanes, your assailants lower their weapons.
Oh, thank God. In confusion.
Why are there swords and cross... That's weird.
Okay. You. Why is it invalid target? I want to pick you up. Jesus.
They're talking to me, by the way, so I would click on me if you want to.
Oh, sorry, I was... Oh, yeah, my enemy. Yep, that's broken.
There we go.
Monster was using you like a puppet.
I think you're right. It called out.
So in my playthrough, I accidentally killed two of them.
I killed one of them.
And the dwarf was like, you just killed my fucking friends! And I was like, I'm sorry!
So this is, This is an indication for me that the small video or the small article that I read about this is pretty biased against it just naturally, because like they were talking about like how it sucked that you were like how like basically everyone hates you and you're like forced to kill innocent people and this and that.
That's
and
not true.
This is a scenario they were talking about where they were like forced to kill the farmers, and it's like they obviously weren't.
No, there's actually, I knew that there was a lot of different ways you can solve this. I believe if Tyler would have succeeded his spell, it would have worked. You can also kill the Mind Flayer, and you can also try to get them to resist it. And I think that's really cool. And I accidentally killed two of them, and it changed the story. And I was like, that's so awesome that it worked out like that. I could have done it a different way. I could start by handing over your valuables.
Maybe don't pick that one.
I'm not giving them a chance.
Tyler's.
Wait. You. I can feel you. Just like one of those things. You're one of them. There's something in your head. Please, we'll take our chances out here. Just leave us be.
Okay. Bye bye. The Mind Flayer's still alive?
Or maybe, maybe that's what they meant. It was like, no matter what, like, they just decide they don't like you and run away.
Oh, who cares?
It's a tutorial. Dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you.
I'm talking to it.
Its life. Yeah,
I'm watching.
Now, if only you didn't feel compassion.
Oh.
Compassion.
Give in to this emotion.
Yes, you feel hate. And you deserve be punished for it. You should be whipped, made to bow before this creature in shame.
Oh, that's cool.
It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it.
That's so cool.
The feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere.
That's so cool. The way they describe that.
Come on. I'm supposed to be good at this.
Try to break through, but its mind is
the DC was 7. And I have a +3.
That's my player.
Your efforts away. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Close those eyes forever. Oh, goddamn! Oh, you curb stomp that motherfucker. Damn.
Oh, you can loot him.
Yeah.
He has nothing.
I took what was on him.
Oh, the bitch. It was my kill.
If you press I, you can see what all of us have.
Yep.
Oh, that's cool.
Can I just take your stuff?
We can't just swap between people. So the caustic bulb is what was on him.
We could literally, I could steal your shit. I could just be like, my health potion.
I'm going to take one of yours, like actually though. Jacob.
Why?
Because you have 3 and I had 1 and I need to use one right now.
Stop getting hit.
I would love to.
Play a fighter. I don't get cool spells.
Speaking of getting cool spells, one second. How the fuck do I...
We're going this way?
Wait. I'm trying to figure out how I change that. How do I... Hey guys, if anyone knows, how do I change my spells? There it is. Let's... go magic missile. Oh, that's how they do the rolls in this game? Okay. They subtract the modifiers from the DC. Which is why the DC was only 7. It's because I had a +3 to the check.
That's cool. My wisdom one was like 12 or something, because I have a bad wisdom. That's I kinda like that. It's the same math. That's pretty cool.
It's the same math, just straight rolls.
Hey guys, I can't think. The mind flayers, are they aberrations?
Yes, they are.
All right, guys. Anyone that knows, how long does protection from good and evil last in this game?
Can we get a 5-minute power session real fast to pause and take some questions from the chat, because I have to do something on my phone real fast.
Sure.
Sorry to keep up the stream and the fun. But,
impromptu Q&A, I suppose.
Wow. Yeah. Colton, our potions.
I know, I saw that.
Yeah.
Fuck you, taking my shit.
Anyone have any questions?
Is protection from good and evil even a real spell? It is actually a real spell. I use it a lot in D&D.
It's a very underrated spell, to be honest.
If you have a high enough mod, you don't even need to roll at all. That's kind
of
cool.
Well, it's also one of those spells that, like, if you're playing in a game that uses it, then it's really helpful, but also just kind of sucks. What classes? I'm playing Fighter. I wish I could play Bard.
I'm playing Wizard. Bard. And Tyler's playing.
I'm playing cleric.
What happened to Jacob's hair?
It's not green anymore. I'm a normal person now.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it isn't that like for the wedding. You're like, I don't want green hair for the wedding.
Yeah, yeah.
Is it bad that I'm
watching?
You don't
want to be a gamer person for wedding?
I want you to know people want you to have a secondary thing on Minecraft, a secondary ceremony.
A Minecraft ceremony?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why do we not have the Twitch extension? Because I don't want, to be completely honest, I love but also despise the idea of you guys deciding what we do. If I'm going to be completely honest.
Oh my god, I'd love to do a game like that, but not now.
Any hints on my new character for Evenfall? I mean, we'll talk about that after next game, in case, you know, anything can happen. But I do have an idea for a set for a new character. Is this out yet? It's on early access. Right now it's only on Steam.
They won't be adding Artificer, unfortunately. Maybe in the future. I've heard rumors and talk that they'll do DLC and stuff, but I don't think they will.
Are we ignoring the companions? I didn't know there were more companions.
Wait, no, we're not.
Wait, we don't have...
Nope, we don't.
Where is she?
She didn't land next to us.
Well, I wonder where she is. I'm good now, if you guys want to keep going.
Wait, we can show us the character sheet with the extension? Are you talking about Baldur's Gate or are you talking about D&D? Because for D&D, we use the Twitch extension. What are you most hoping they include in the full release of Baldur's Gate 3? Bards? They should.
I'm hoping, I don't think they're going to do it because of how it is now. I really wish you could go into more detail with your face customizations, but if you can't, I get it, but that's something I would really
like.
Hey guys, there's a hand axe over here.
I want non-broken cutscenes.
Animations.
Jacob, come here. Animations. This guy has a hand axe on him.
Ooh, a hand axe.
Big important question, oatmeal.
A goblin bow.
I'm gonna throw this out there. This is really interesting. I've actually been eating oatmeal in the mornings recently, but I'm not, like, cooking it. I'm eating it.
Geez.
Oh, thing happened. The Wizard of Waterdeep.
That's unexpected. I saw you were lying in a crucible's worth of blood. An intellect devourer nibbling at your ear. Glad to see my eyes deceive me. Gale.
Who is this? Remind me.
Well met.
He's Gale. He's just from this game.
Gotcha.
Sorry, I played through this part, and he's been in my party for a while, and I've been like, oh, it's Gale.
Gotcha.
Now you meet him.
I've been eating oatmeal without cooking it, and eating it like cereal with milk and a banana. It's actually really good. So, oatmeal, yes. I guess that's the question. Where did you appear from?
Netherese, I think. Weave so thick on it, it's almost viscous. I had a taste, and just like that. Swept from one room to the next.
I love him.
Not to mention, you're staring at me like a Rashimi at a blackboard. You're no wizard, are you?
I am a wizard, actually.
There's a gust of weave about you, but it's a mere breeze. I need a tempest. It'll have to wait. Primary need is a healer. I take
what
you to call the insertion of the parasite. Are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it'll turn us into mind flayers? I assume you're no accomplished healer either. Powerful cleric, maybe?
I like that I'm just kind of zoning out in the background.
Me too.
Fast. You and I are in a whole lot of trouble. We need help.
Two characters talking about the future of our lives. Jace.
How about we embark on
Yeah.
How about we embark on a quest for a healer together as Tyler sits in the background?
Yeah.
He's not powerful enough to remove the thing in our head.
So, guys, I would like to request that we add another wizard so that I can be not the only target of all the enemies. Can we add this guy to the party as much as I hate him?
Oh my god. Sure. There's other people we can add to our party too.
Then without further ado, let's be off.
Why does this guy give me big Jace vibes?
He's like Jace the Wizard. He's
I'm
like
Jace.
High charisma,
excuse you.
High charisma wizard.
Let's go this way. Colton, I'm going to kind of pull a leash on you a little bit and lead you this way because there's more companions we can get.
Hey, try something, Jacob. If you click on Gale's thing and drag it, can you drag it to you?
I'm sure you'll
his like little icon in the corner?
I can't.
You can't?
So you control him.
I can put it... What? I can put it here?
Do you want me to control him?
I'm just trying to figure out like what's going on with it. It's fine. I'll control him. That's no problem.
All right. Tyler, where are you going?
I'm going this way.
I like how...
Tyler? Wait,
how do I connect him to
I'm
my...
looking
there
at the
go.
Scenery. It's beautiful.
I like how you were like, go this way because more companions, and Tyler was like, nah.
I think this direction leads... Could lead... I don't know. I don't know if...
Follow me, or Colton.
I assume
turn in that way.
This way?
Why is there a big D20 above your head?
Above my head?
I know. For me, Colton. Above you, Jacob, I have... So I have a... The D20 above Colton, I have the dialogue talking above your head. It's just glitched,
I think. Just stuck. Okay.
I assume it's this way.
Sure.
Well, it's the way we haven't gone yet.
There's another way, but...
We can go this way. Ah, more intellect of ours. Yummy. Oh, there's the people trying to get their boat. Not even looking at it. Can we talk to them? We can.
Hey, there's gold in these...
Okay, I'm sorry, God, I tried to help you.
Hey, who has good decks in the party?
I do.
Come here, look in this crate.
Terrible.
This one, right here.
It's better.
The small one.
Ooh, thieves tools.
Oh, hey, there's a locked wooden trunk right here.
Nice.
You want to put those new thieves tools to use?
yeah, sure, I can try. Although, I bet there's somebody right up the road who could probably do it for us. No, I don't think he can. I don't think he can join us because we took Gale.
Can we not make Gale leave?
Let me use on this. Come on. Use the thieves' tools.
Could I just sacred flame it and just destroy it?
Can you?
No, it's invalid. It's invalid.
It's invalid.
Could you fight? Can you? Oh, there you go. Jacob could just break it.
I think
it broke whatever was in it.
Whoops.
Looks like it.
Or maybe there was nothing in it. Let's just decide that there was nothing in it.
Let's just decide that there was nothing in it. God, the game is so pretty. Colton, get up here.
I'm coming. I was stuck on the...
Tyler?
Right click the box, by the way.
Oh. Tyler?
Sorry, the cutscene.
Tyler! Dude!
I was trying to get close, but not... Yeah. Oh,
8 years, you have not learned.
This is the first time I've done this entire game. So
I feel,
shut the fuck up.
I feel like Jacob's like, I know there's a thing here, and I want Colton to experience it because he's the only one that hasn't yet. And then Tyler's like, haha, cutscene, go burr.
I wasn't trying to start the cutscene. I was just trying to walk towards something.
At least we could see it.
What are we looking forward to in Tasha's? Oh!
Fuck him. Is that an option?
Yes.
You should probably... Oh, wait, you're the cleric. Never mind.
I think we're just staring down. I think you should dodge. You did it.
I did it.
I saw you on the ship, strutting about whilst I was trapped in that pot. What did you and those tentacled freaks do to me?
I love him.
I'm not an idiot. I saw... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark.
Tyler, you have street.
I am drow.
The memory, but it fades to the worm. The light. The fear.
What was that? What's going on?
I think you should say that one.
I'm not an idiot. It has to be those tentacled monsters. Something they did. They took you too. I saw it during whatever just happened. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your image. Apologies. Indeed, we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Astar. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me.
That's so weird to hear in a video game.
Baldur's Gate?
So, just hearing like Baldur's Gate, it's like, I know what that is!
Oh my goodness. Broggly Boys gifted 5 tier 1 subs over on Twitch.
So, hey, thanks so much. Appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you.
Turn us into.
Notice his teeth are sharp.
Of course, it'll turn me
I think
into
he's a vampire.
What else did I expect?
That's my guess.
He's walking around in the sun, though. Don't they take damage in 5e?
It hasn't happened yet. If we can
find
an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time.
What if he isn't a full vampire?
Half. He's a half vampire. Maybe. He's a half vampire, half werewolf.
Don't remind me that that's a thing. There's a reason why. We're not going to talk about that.
The deep dark backstory of one of your characters.
Yeah, we're not going to talk about it.
Hey, chat, did you know that...
No. No one knows. No one ever finds out.
Sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea. Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation.
There's lore that
he would hate to turn down an invitation.
I know.
There's some lore that the worm lets him walk around during the day. That's kind of cool.
Interesting.
I'm sorry, Jacob, but your background looks like my grade 7 school book photos backdrop.
What's up, guys? It's just me, Jacob, taking my school pictures.
So could we not invite him to join the party because we had Gale?
Yeah.
Yes.
Gotcha. Is there not a way to kick Gale and take him?
If we go to camp, we can get him.
Oh, that's fine.
We can collect them all and
Pokemon. Gotta catch them all.
Squee.
We're gonna collect all the companions.
Let's calm the boar.
Don't hurt the
boar. I'm calming it.
Okay.
Tell us about the half vampire. I don't want to.
The boar grunts.
Can you talk
and
to animals?
Warily with its beady eyes.
I want to so bad, chat. You know, I have no idea. I want to spill those beans.
The boar shuffles its trotters, unsure. Then it dashes away into the wilderness.
Goodbye, boar.
But I beat the chick. What the fuck? Well, he just despawned.
He's just gone.
He's a teleporting boar.
Is it a Twilight thing? God, no.
It's pretty close, actually. Colton knows a lot about Twilight.
I do know a lot about Twilight. I read the books in high school. I don't mind
regrettable things in high school.
I don't mind the books so much. The movies are actually garbage. Collect them all, then camp. Lead the way, Jacob.
That's what we should do. All right, follow me.
Well, there's another one back.
And then we can kind of be at a tutorial land. Yeah, I know. And then we can actually play the video game.
Don't say any spoilers for Icewind Dale. Don't worry, I'm gonna be playing in it, and Jacob definitely won't want to spoil anything.
I'm not spoiling anything. I don't want to spoil it. I'm blue, abadee.
I'm a hard my immortal stan. Dude, if you ever need to laugh, go find fucking internet historian and watch his three-part series on My Immortal.
I think those are like my favorite videos on YouTube.
It is the funniest shit.
God damn, I'd never laugh so hard ever than watching those.
Suddenly, I saw a man shooting Draco's parents, and it's Steve Harvey with a gun.
A man with a mustache just started shooting. I think there's one down here.
Yeah.
Am I stupid?
Yeah, you went the wrong way.
All right, well, I'll follow you, Tyler. Go for it.
It's okay. I'm following Jace.
We watch as Tyler yeets himself off the cliff.
Can you?
Oh my god, can you?
I'm following Jace. Who's the true idiot? Well, literally short time viewer friends. Here.
Yeah!
You took 17 damage.
Help!
Oh, I don't know if we can get to you.
Help!
Or wait, we'll wait. Maybe
you're gonna have to roll your death saves because there's no.
Oh yeah, I don't know how we can get to you in time.
I just fucking beat it off the cliff.
Wait, can I?
I'm rolling death saves. Oh, I think I'm good.
You think you're stabilized?
I think I stabilized. Wait, no. Oh no, I'm at 2-2.
Better than SAO abridged? Probably. I've never seen SAO.
I died.
Okay, here we go.
And thus,
you're just standing for me.
Jace's story was ended at the end at the bottom of a cliff.
Honestly, man, I wouldn't be surprised. Wait, let me do Revivify tutorial because I haven't done it.
Oh, I'm alive.
Let me do Revivify tutorial because I haven't done that yet.
Tyler already brought me back.
Okay.
It's just you click it, you click on them, and they get brought. All right, back
easy down. Enough.
God damn it, that was so funny. This way. Holy crap.
While you die, you should tell us the story. I don't think people are gonna let this go.
come talk to this NPC first.
I'm coming.
This is why we accidentally set off cutscenes, because there were 20...
I get stuck on shit!
I don't know how we know.
Not another step or I'll... Wait.
We know how to control our feet.
Ooh, the way she moved!
You're the one who tried to free me on the ship. At least you made the effort.
Suddenly, you see what she sees.
I think it's because I do the hold left click thing.
Confusion, resolve, and a hint of gratitude.
Ah! Did you feel that? You've got the same thing I do. In your head.
That jumping off the cliff, actually sounds like something that would happen in a real D&D game. Have you heard of a little thing called Critical Role?
Yes.
Oh! I see that. Perhaps like the T-pose.
Yeah, she went like.
But that's the least of our problems. These things are going to consume us from the inside and turn us into mind flayers.
Yes, we know this.
You and I need a healer.
Sorry, Tyler, you don't count.
Yeah.
Finding one won't be easy in this wilderness. We'll need to.
Was this game mo-capped while everyone was on a swivel chair?
Might have barely made a dent.
Hello. Have you heard of the High Elves?
Conjure ahead. I'm going to see what's at the top of this cliff. Hopefully, there's no more of these creatures along the way.
No more of these creatures along the way.
I feel like your character has like a permanent like scowl on their face. Just
angry.
Like, for now. But I'd rather get out of here than keep testing my mettle against these things.
Because she kept getting targeted. I just got targeted by like 20 imps all at once.
Just company for our final moments. But you're right. Whatever lies ahead will be a little less daunting with support. You can call me Shadowheart.
Her name reminds me of the Darkest Dungeons.
You seem overburdened with hangers on.
She's like,
already.
I'm Blackleaf, the cleric. Oh. There she went. Nice. That was sick damage you just did to the door there.
Yeah, well, I did say that magic would open it. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I have an idea.
What?
Can you change your spell and then get an actual thing?
No? Oh. Okay. Oh. I thought Thunderwave might do it.
Whack.
Alright. Maybe maybe we can't just open the door like that.
Do you have another
2 health? Oh, that's why.
Yeah. Because you yeeted yourself off a cliff.
Yummy potion. Alright, there is one more we can get.
This one I don't know where it is. So.
With me. And you'll see.
Colton,
I was fixing my spells back. What? It's an early access, so anyone who wrote an actual review comparing it to other finished games might have an age higher than their IQ.
Do you know what's sad is that I know games that have been released in this state.
That
yeah.
That's my the God. Thing.
Fallout 76.
I was about to say Fallout 76. This is what it felt like to first play. It's like, wow, this is fun. Why does it barely work?
This one, at least we know that it's not going to work super well.
Bodies. Eh.
Is it this way or?
I don't know. Yeah, Colton, come this way.
I'm coming.
Ah, fire.
I have,
Skyrim 2.
No spell slots, so I cannot. Oh yeah, jump. Jump is a thing.
Yeah, you can.
I don't know if I can jump that far.
Can you not really?
I barely can. That's like
that was amazing.
That's like as far as I can jump.
Look how far I can jump. Watch this. Ready?
Careful, you might. Yeah, I know. You want to see? You want to see my furthest?
Oh, a little hop and a skip. And
to be fair, my strength is 9.
Minus. Whee!
Nice.
How do I check my character sheet?
Hear shouting up ahead.
Is it this?
N. It's N,
is it
sorry.
This way? N. Is it shouting up ahead this way?
My strength is a 14.
Mine's 16.
So yours is
not. Let's go back. Teach Gale some healing spells. Yeah, I mean, we do need a healer, so.
Oh, there's people standing in front of a door over here. I've never found this before.
By
the way, Jacob, do you see the thing on the map? Sylvanas' Grove.
Nobody gets in!
Ooh. That's cool. Zevlor's orders. I have not done this. That pack of goblins
will be on us any second! Geralt has a level?
What's going on?
Interesting.
Goblins are our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now! You let goblins here? Where is the druid? Please, there's no time.
We got to fight here.
Maybe.
Should have picked up the jump. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, that texture. Oh, there we go. We loaded in now.
Yeah.
Nine hells. Open the gate.
All these guys
are. What
are
those things called? I forget. Oh shit.
Yeah, we'll level up Gale, guys.
Oh, that poor asshole.
His name was Cannon.
Shit! Form a line!
Oh god, are we fighting?
Uh-oh.
I think we're fighting.
Oh boy. Hey, Jacob, you still have... Wait, who has 2 health? Why does Gale have 2 health? Did he fucking run through the fire instead of jumping?
Oh, he probably did. Did he just instantly go down?
They fought everybody except for you and me, and they just sniped Colton, and that was it.
No, it wasn't Colton. They sniped.
They sniped Gale.
They sniped you, Colton.
I wouldn't have been surprised.
Holy crap.
So I can help so to bring you back.
Yeah.
Yes.
And then let's.
And bonus action doing something.
Yep. I'm going to go over here and hide. And then Gale, can you do anything?
It's a warg. I'm a dumb. I should have known that.
Gale, you're gonna drink a healing potion, and you're also going to run away. Until
fucking wizards.
Until next turn, when I can cast a fucking spell.
This is a massive fight. Look at that initiative.
I'm gonna say I'm a little upset that the. That the game doesn't recognize that, maybe the basic thing should, jump the fire. Maybe that would be good. I don't know. Is that a hobgoblin? No, it's a bugbear. Oh, shit.
It's a bugbear.
Look at him.
I examine it. Oh, that's so cool. God, I love this so much. He also weighs negative 2 million kilograms.
What? He weighs 60 for me.
For me, he weighs negative 2 million kilograms.
Oh, it's a warg. Jacob, it's a warg.
I know. Just talked about that.
Oh, he looks cool,
there's
too.
There's a goblin tracker right here. Oh, man. Oh,
and you can spin them. You can spin the thing.
Yeah. I know. You can look at the models. It's so cool.
Goblin brawler. Goblin boss. Let's check this guy out.
I'm going to go for this tracker right here.
I feel like we shouldn't have been here yet.
I haven't done this yet, so no. I think this is super cool. This is
no. I think it's totally fine to do it. It's just.
All right, you're cornered now, bitch.
Hey, Jace, you want to use your
push
sword?
Push him. You should have pushed him.
Oh, I didn't even think of that.
Push him off that cliff.
I'll try next time.
Oh shit!
Fucking rip.
Well.
Is it using metric? Yes, it's using metric.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. I mean, it's also using, it also spelled armor with a U, so I'm pretty sure they're like...
Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Their model became the world!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
No, that...
It's still there for me. Yo, that's so cool! Oh, that was so cool! Did you guys see what happened?
He feather-falled, right?
Yeah, he feather-falled down.
That's so awesome.
Guys, the model is still there.
The model is just everywhere. My God.
It's just fucked.
That's so funny.
Well, this is going to be it's a Swedish company? Okay.
That's so cool. That feather fall was awesome.
F in chat.
Damn it.
Don't you love when they succeed their saving throws?
No.
Now I can feel what it like really feels like. I love that you can do like big combat in this.
Alright, I'm gonna try something, and it's either gonna be okay or it's gonna be really bad.
Alright.
this is just calling in the actual D&D games. Just so it'll be really good.
Let's see if it has.
This is how you die, bro. This is how you get killed.
Let's see if it has range. Does it have? I need to turn the camera. Oh, it does. Yo.
Oh, yes! Sleep.
Nice. Sleep.
And then...
That was great. I like that there's verbal components for stuff too. Impero tipi. Ignis. And I like that fire is Ignis.
All right, guys. Let's get back over here.
Colton, I'm just gonna be back here. Our poor wizard friend's gonna get
Wait,
picked off
do
again.
I not? Oh, I have to end each turn separately. Hopefully not.
Oh, disengage.
You fuck.
Why? He did 7 damage to me.
He disengaged just to hit you.
Wait, no, I didn't take any damage though.
Oh, he missed.
It said that I took 7 damage. Maybe it was that he rolled a 7?
I don't know.
The shadow is lightly swaying. The fucking character model that's stuck there. Don't hit the sleeping ones.
I'm trying to go for this tracker here.
Can you not push him off?
I'm going to be...
Ooh, this boy action surge.
No, because I forgot again. I'm going to be right back.
He crit one of the sleeping ones and killed it. And he missed the warg. Our boy's gonna die down here.
Yeah.
What is Reckless Warcry? Let's see what this ability is.
Gain strength at the cost of armor class.
That's cool. That's a really cool ability.
Oh, I think we leveled up.
Did we? That's cool.
Okay.
Where did Jacob go?
He said he'll be right back.
It brings down its warhammer, smashing you in the head so hard your body stretches into infinity and reality breaks. Look at the buff on the HP bar.
I just go like this and just go, okay.
What's on my HP bar? Rallied? What is rallied?
Ha!
Oh, I have increased max HP. Oh! I see. We all got an effect called rallied that increased our HP.
Yeah, because when the guy blew his horn.
Gotcha. Go on, hit him. Yeah!
Nice.
Witch bolt.
Nice, yeah, it has the lightning thing too. So I pushed I pushed the guy off the cliff, and Colton just casted Witch Bolt.
And you can see the effect staying.
Whoa,
effect,
it's lagging my computer out. Never mind, it's good. That's so cool. That's so awesome.
And the one poor asshole is gonna get fucking murdered.
I'm trying to help that. That was a magic missile.
Ah.
That's really? Nice. That's so cool.
And I kind of hate that I'm just kind of here, so I'm gonna hide.